just literally just marks on the stand there and turn it.